Kirstie, right here in this moment, with you lying next to me.